Portobello was founded in 1979, and since then, the main target of the company was quality and design. Export was also a priority during all these years. Portobello has developed a strong commitment to nice products, high design, and relationship with its clientele. Portobello is located in Tijucas, Santa Catarina. The present production is 1.6 million square meters per month. And the whole production is high quality products. And the success of these products is due to the 1,600 employees fully dedicated to produce high quality products. Nowadays, Portobello exports 25% of its capacity to the external markets. Portobello exports to more than 60 countries. Portobello is proudly launching in this show the new format 90 by 90 centimeter in technical porcelain. Besides that, Portobello is launching the wood parquet as a continuation of the eco wood that has been a big and a huge success in the internal and external markets. And in addition, we are launching two very updated lines. First, Pietra di Belize, and the second, Pietra di Onyx. Both lines very well aligned with international trends in terms of designs.